So now we're going to do forward flexion of the thoracic and lumbar spine. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to palpate his C7, put my tape measure right at the C7, and then I'm going to palpate his PSIS and measure in the middle. And he is about 53 centimeters, and I'm going to tell him to bend forward and try and touch your toes. And then I measured to about 68 centimeters, so he has about 15 centimeter flexion.